Possession the song is where I think Possession the record leaves the rest of the world behind, shuts out the noise, and gets personal. The message is really similar to Blank Slate, but I think Possession is more explicitly romantic. You're really rejecting everything from before, closing off future possibilities, and committing to one person. I'd say it's one of the only true love songs in the Joy Wave catalog. Those days are over, yeah, the light is getting shorter.